this session, we will create JavaScript program to find maximum between three number using if statement. So user input three number, from that number we have required to find out maximum value. So for this, we create one file and give the file name is if statement.html. So we created one HTML file. Now we have created HTML. Within HTML, we have created head section. And after we take the body section, and within a body section, we are defining the script tag. Within a script tag, we are defining JavaScript code. So here we have required to take three input from the user. So how we can take input in JavaScript? So JavaScript provide one method, prompt method, via we can take user input. So here we create one method. Prompt method. So this method, first parameter take message. So here we are, give the message enter first value. And second parameter is take defined value. So here we are defined value inputting. Actually, prompt method is used for taking the input from the user as a string type. So here we take one variable where x equal to. We are storing x. Now we take another input. So where y equal to. We are using prompt and we are giving message enter second number, and the default value we are passing as a empty. Now we take third variable where z equal to prompt enter third value as a default value empty. Now we have required to convert this string value into numeric form because prompt method is used to take input as a string form. So how we can convert? Here we take one variable where num1 equal to parseInt. We have method with parseInt method. parseInt method is used to converting string type value as a numeric form. So we are passes x. So x converted into number form. Now we are converted num2. We have taken another variable num2 parseInt. Pass a second variable while. Now take another variable where num3 equal to parseInt and passes z. Here we declare one variable where max, which having the maximum value. So by default we are assigned 0. Now we have required to check. We have three variables, num1, num2, num3. So when num1 is having greater value, if num1 is greater than num2 and num1 is greater than also num3, then we can say num1 is a bigger value. So num1 having greatest value. So in max variable, we are storing the num1. If num1 is greater than num2 and num1 is also greater than num3, then max value become num1. So num1 becomes as a max value. So we have assigned num1 into max variable. Now we have check another condition when num2 is greater. So if num2 having greatest value num1 and num2 also is greater than num3, then we can say num3 is greatest. So in max variable, we are copy num2. If this condition is fulfilled, then in max value, we are copy num2 value. Now, third we are condition, we are checking num for num3. So if num3 is greater num1 and num3 is greater also num2, then we can say num3 is greatest value. So in max variable, we are copy the num3. So now after this, we are required to print. So how we can print? Using document.write. So first of all, we are printing first value. So first value equal comma. What is the first value? Num1. Now we are printing br. Now we are printing another value. Document.write second value equal comma num2. Now B angle. Now printing num3 value, document dot write third value num3 single quote B angle. So now we are printing the maximum value. So document dot write max value, x value equal comma max. So now save this program and now we run this application. Just copy the path and paste the. Now here demands first value. So we are input first value as 10. Click on OK button. We are input second value is 20. Now we are input third value is 30. So which is greater? Now check the output. So first value is 10, second value is 20, and third value is 30. What is the max value? 30. So in this way, we can create JavaScript program using if statement. I hope you will understand. Thank you.